Let me mute this. Just watching the stone coat pour. Where am I? How come I can't find our channel? Struggle, struggle bus. There it is. Nope. What's up, y'all? I feel like it's dark. Let there be light. Be you ready?
Yeah, I'm bringing a picture.
Oh. So, we were just watching the Stone Coat first ever live feed. They did an amazing job. They were more comfortable in it, seems, than Jeff and I were with our first live feed. They did a good job. Proud of them. And they're going to be here to paint with us Thursday and Friday. What? So, how are y'all doing? How was y'all's day? Thanks for the reminder for thumbs upping. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell so you can probably maybe usually get notification from YouTube when we go live or post a video. Sometimes you don't get them. Who knows? Y'all, so tonight they did a pendulum pour. Let me show you. Hold on. Like a little while back, I tried to do one. See, I need your hands to hold. Never mind. So I did a triptych. This goes on this side. This goes on this side. Okay. Yeah. I did a triptych pendulum pour like they did tonight on their live feed. They're actually still going, but thanks for y'all tuning in. This was a struggle. I have my like experiment process posted from when I was testing how to do it about a year ago. Not a year ago, maybe 6 months ago, 7 months ago. And y'all, it was the most frustrating thing I think I've ever tried to like figure out on my own. Because I forgot science, and apparently that's really important when you're doing something like this because of gravity and airflow and things like that. And I forgot all of it. And so for an entire day, I tried to figure this thing out, and I rigged it from a mic boom thing. It's way back. I'll have to link it. It's pretty funny. In my head, it's funny. Anyways, it was completely e-sciencey. Is that better? Let me move this down. Hopefully that's better. And that is acrylic. That triptych is acrylic. I'm gonna figure out how they did their like camera angle rig thing, because I would love to set something like that up for you guys so you can see what we're doing and what we're doing. Jeff is over there. What's up?
I'm bringing a picture.
YouTube Jay. Still? You could have just showed them on your phone. That would have been too easy. Jeff is printing out a picture so that you guys can see what we're doing tonight for our butterfly challenge. I'm he tricked me into which one I picked. He kind of was like, which one should he do? So he was asking me of two that he picked out. And then he was like, okay, then I'm doing this one and you get to do the other one. I don't know. But so he basically picked for me the butterfly that I'm doing for the butterfly challenge. And it's got like 5 colors in it and I hate using more than 3. Anyways, I have faith that it will turn out amazing. Mike is out of control. He did good for sure.
Did you show my piece?
No. Hi, Amanda from Australia.
What's up, y'all?
Hi, Diane. I hope you're feeling better. If you guys haven't checked out her GoFundMe, check it out. She's not feeling well. This is Jeff's butterfly.
It's my butterfly.
I thought you were going to print both of them out.
No, I just said I was printing mine.
This is Jeff's butterfly.
Oh. It's like purplish, magenta, lime green, and black.
Why does the resin have... No. This is what Jeff's looks like. It's purple and green. This is what he's doing. The resin has more in it because you poured the
magenta.
Bee resin has more in it because we poured some out for these little jars of resin for our classes. So that's why.
Oh yeah.
Hi, Vamp.
Whatever you do, don't pour the hardener into a glass container.
That's so funny. Kenny says, float like a butterfly, pour like a bee.
I like that idea.
Love it.
Where's my hope? Oh, yeah, can I show me?
So, yeah, I haven't posted it, Shy. Diane, do you have a link for your GoFundMe that you can message me on Facebook Messenger, that way I can just link it in this video right now. It depends, YTJ, it depends on how thick you pour the resin to how close it would act to plexiglass. Why no hardener in the glass? Because it's so thick that it doesn't, it's hard to pour out.
Yeah, and it sticks to the glass more than it sticks to plastic. And so you don't, like if you were to use all your hardener, because it's pretty thin, you don't get all your resin. Like, maybe if you heated the glass up, but I'm sure you don't want to do that.
It'd be a good way to burn yourself.
And you guys remember last night's piece, how amazingly messy and... busy?
Yeah, you said busy.
Got way out of hand. So I started to do my drawing on it. Well, I started drawing on it about an hour ago.
No, Moo. Butterflies is a thing.
Light blue and a gold paint pen.
Yep.
And this is what I got.
Dun, dun, dun. Let me get some of this for that. Because they can't see at all what you're doing. Warm bath water before pouring. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. They still can't see.
I think we just need better lighting.
One day, y'all.
And it's sanded down, so you really can't.
We're gonna put a top coat on see it tonight.
But I made it to where I didn't draw on the lines that I drew. I kind of left those, so hopefully those will show up. Wow, 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 wow. Thanks, y'all. It's just a fun thing that I do. And we had addition to the donation button. I put a little... a little muffler over the donation button so it's not loud. And we got a light. Fun.
Can you pour resin between two glasses? I don't see why not. Great skills, Jeff. So, let's get to mixy-upping.
Mixy-uppy.
It's a technical term. Look it up. It's insane.
I'm a little scared.
Because you're doing a very odd diptych.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm going to have to mix a lot of resin. I do know that. Magenta, magenta.
Deborah, the paint pen shouldn't move. I wouldn't like press down on anything when you're like smoothing the top coat over it, but I wouldn't imagine. We've poured over paint pens before and they did fine. Banana light special. Jeff, I had just got here and saw that painting. Will you do a video on how you did that? I told you you should have recorded it.
Yeah.
There will be more opportunities. What are you looking for?
Oh, there's white. Of course there's white.
Of course.
And I'm using two previously poured on.
Hi, Lars. How are you feeling?
Hey, Lars. What's up? Ooh, this is still wet. Man, that's a good one.
That's what she said.
I feel like we're a radio station.
I feel like we should have gotten Mike and Natalie.
A banana slit. A record scratch. Like, what?
You can't make the...
That's what she said.
No,
oh, yeah, the... That was a horrible representation of that noise. Anyways, we definitely need to send Mike and Natalie home with the That's What She Said button because there were so many opportunities during their feed because they poked a hole in a bucket and they were talking about don't put that in my hole or the hole's too big and all this stuff. And I'm like,
oh, I'm scared. I remember.
I'm glad you're doing well. Karen, you ordered that black today. You'll love it. Y'all need Ryan Seacrest to MC.
Yeah?
I don't know that he does guest appearances. I'll reach out to his people.
Ryan, have your people call my people. Okay?
Cheers, Miss Stanley.
Cheers.
I love these glasses. They are courtesy of Angela Stanley. But you're scared of what? I missed it.
Huh?
Talk to Kelly Ripa. I feel like she'd get insulted.
Nah, I think she'd be down.
She'd be down.
Because she made that movie and she was all on drugs and like drinking and being all crazy. I think she'd be down.
Wasn't that before she had her kids?
No.
I can see Nancy Grace just calling us like, that was uncalled for.
Well, if we're on Nancy Grace, we've been doing something right.
Wrong. She only covers murders.
Oh. Well, all right.
I'm glad you're here, Katie. Get him, Carol Ann.
Let's not do that then.
Did you get the resin off your glass? Luckily, I was sent a set of four by Angela, and so
and
this one is
for,
resin
though, right?
Free. Yeah. Shanna asks, what resin do you recommend for someone just starting out? Hi, Janine. I guess it depends on your budget and what you're resining on.
I would just start out with stuff you get at Michaels, your local Hobby Lobby or Michaels.
If you just want to practice and you're not planning on doing much with it, get the stuff from Michaels. You can get it on sale with like their 40% off.
Every time.
You can get a bottle of Envirotech 32 ounces for like $20. However, comma, that will yellow. Guaranteed.
So put a lot of color in it. Don't do a white background. We have that piece in here.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Hopefully Envirotech's like, don't show it.
No, they haven't contacted us to not show it. Will that work? Is that clickable? All right, I just put it on the, okay. Thank you, Karen. So Karen and I just posted ways to get a hold of Diane's GoFundMe for her medical bill. She has a lot going on. How many colors are you doing?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm only putting the little ones. I got to get a lot of black because I'm going to do a black background.
Are you going to like fade the black into this and fade the white into this?
I don't know how it's going to work. Give me my butterfly.
Feel better, Greg. Don, that's awesome. Can you use Stone Coat over Envirotech light? You can. Make sure you sand it down first.
So I have to do this. I have to go pour.
Oh yeah, you're doing a smush and drag?
Or up. No? I'm going to only do it this much, like on here, so then when it does hit it, it'll smush it and then drop it and then do white.
So what are you going to do with this half of it? Or are you going to double smush?
I'm just going to make it...
Oh, okay.
I want to make it kind of flutter off.
You guys ever get a creative block on a commission piece? I totally psych myself out. So much wasted, ridiculous resin. Send us an email. Show me what you're working with, what you're going
Show me
with.
What you're working with.
Watch yourself.
The button that says that.
I know. Show me what you're working with.
Send me an email. Show me what you're in. What's his name's voice? Who does that?
I can't remember. I don't know what you're talking
about. Hurts. Oh, yeah.
I will tell you that... everybody, every artist will get a creative block, and I think you're doing the right thing by still working through it instead of just not. Because I feel like you waste more time by not painting when you're in a block than when you are painting when you're in a block.
Just paint. No matter what you're doing, draw. Just get two colors. Get a light blue and a white, and get a black piece of paper. And just draw some lines. Just start doodling and then take the gold and outline it. And do as much and as long as you can just to do a section and just to get something going. Just to get that feeling back of creating something. Doodling always helps. Because that's what it takes you back to when you first started doing it. You know, drawing it on your tests and on your papers and on your jeans and notebooks and desk and stuff.
Congrats,
when you weren't supposed
Happy
to.
Owl. Also, congrats, Penny, on your sale. Linda, I think the rattle noise was the AC kicking on, so hopefully that helped. Hopefully.
Right,
thanks, Shai. Okay, so Shai said only, right, let me find it. Shai was talking about likes, I think, and she said, licks, really? You're hitting?
Oh, it's a different height.
It's not that bad off. It is.
Look how fun. That's
anyways,
fun.
Anyways, so Lars is like, 69 licks. What's on your mind?
Gummy.
The thumbs up button isn't working. What's up, Melba? It was funny, Shy. What?
Oh, that's right. These are canvases. That's why.
It's fine.
You yeah, can't but even... it's like, yeah, you can totally feel it.
Right?
Well, I didn't think it would matter because.
Just put it on the corner.
Look how smooth this is, though. This is like super smooth.
I simply clever.
Back. Where's the. Let's get these back.
The red ones are over there. Lisa.
Play the game.
Are you talking about like the super cut stacking kids thing? Well, that's not gonna work.
No.
Are you talking about when the kids are like,
yeah, find it. No.
I thought you were talking about
find the nut.
The pea.
Find the peanut.
I thought you were talking about when the kids can do this. And you're not paying attention to my talent.
Well, I know.
Yes, oh my God.
If you guys
that
know
would
that,
literally be what it would look like if I tried to do the like.
Who does that song?
Yes.
Skrillex has a song out where the drop is, yes, oh my God. He got that from the little Asian girl at cup stacking. She does it in like so many seconds. All right.
I think it's like, a millisecond, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Wow, what talent. Trudy, I have many talents. I'm really...
Watch her move.
...really good at stubbing my toe on things and creating the most elaborate bruises. I enjoy walks in the park and getting resin in my hair. And then that's about it. That's all I do. And love moves. He's facing the door.
Oh, he's like, I'm ready when you are. All right, so I'm gonna have to mix two, because I know I'm gonna have a lot of resin.
Oh, and fireball. That is also something I'm amazing at doing, shots.
Oh, yes. Ooh. Two.
Can we help you mix resin?
That's from sanding. How much do you think is in here?
Not enough.
I'll pour this first then.
What is that? Part B A?
Hardener. There's two.
Cassandra, it's there. A. It's just up there. It's right above Instagram. We love Venmo. Hard to hear, Jeff. Speak up, son.
I haven't even talked, have I? So what did Stone Cold do? What were they doing?
They did it that.
They did a what?
A pendulum pour.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
With resin?
Mm-hmm.
How awesome was it?
It's pretty awesome. And then he decided he was gonna do a swipe with a resin.
Babe, this is...
You said hardener.
Oh, was it? Oh, it is then.
So, and then he wet a rag down and did like a swipe, or I think they called it a rag drag, which was an awesome term.
A rag drag.
And then something. Oh, he spritzed resin, alcohol over it, and it ended up looking like wood almost.
He did a pendulum and then swiped it?
Yeah.
Well,
just to show different techniques in one video. It looked good, but I left before I was finished. I think they're probably still live right now. Oh, Linda reminded me that I'm also super good at getting resin on my wine glass and then drinking from the resin spot. Like, pinpoint accuracy of where the resin is on my glass. It's talent. Did you take them out before you go live? I took him out about an hour ago, though. Hi, Happy Chick. They're still going. How often do y'all do glitter pours? Whenever the mood strikes us. Maybe I'll make some glitter in my butterfly piece tonight.
Maybe I will.
They are still alive.
So who were the people that...
Both, Happy Chick.
That gave us a shout out?
Stone Cold.
Oh.
That's awesome, Alicia.
I thought you were watching another video where they're...
Thank you, Cassandra. We just got a donation from Cassandra. That's going to be too difficult to...
Yeah.
Just, that button's gonna get all resonated.
We're not gonna be able to turn it off. It'll just be on all the time.
Yep. We're just gonna go through all the batteries.
What do you guys think of this black paper? Do you like it better than the white paper?
I don't even think they notice.
No.
They just wanna see the art. They might notice, I don't know. Jeff is in a glitter mood. Cassandra said, I only did it so I could hear the noise. I'll take it. What up, Keisha?
How does that sound, guys? Is it not, it's not that abrasive?
It is paper. It's like construction paper. Or is it like a butcher paper?
It's just a kid's paper roll.
I got it at, what do you call it, for $3.
Thank you, Grandma Kathy. The consensus is they never noticed it, / love the black. It looks super clean.
Great. And what I think I'm going to do, so that you guys don't see the reflection, I think I'm going to move this sign. I forgot who told us about it in the first place, but thank you for telling us. Probably move it over to the right so that it's out of the way, and then probably just... paint this a section of this black so that you get no reflection so you guys can see the artwork.
If your thing is frozen, reload it, just refresh it.
Your thing is frozen.
It's a
oh yeah, so what do you guys think about this? Tell them about that's what she said, sure.
What was it that you said?
I want to make a front and back shirt. I guess we'll do it on Teespring.
Yeah.
So if anybody wants one. On the front, it says, you can always put more in, but you can't take it out. And it'll be ... And then on the back, it'll say TWSS, artistsondeath.com. I think that would be awesome.
I love it.
Right.
Love this shirt idea. Love it. Yes, do it. To refresh, just, it depends on what device you're using, but you should be able to just close it out and come back in.
Right. Let's just put a little bit in each.
They said they would buy that shirt.
Oh, yeah.
Reload the browser. Great idea for the shirt. These kids, okay, I'm back. What have I missed? Trace, we've decided we're going to do a shirt that says, you can always put more in, but you can't take it out. Or you can't always take it out?
You can't take it out.
You can always put more in, but you can't take it out. And on the back say, that's what she said. But TWSS. So I guess we probably need to talk a little louder. Is this on?
Is this thing on?
Were you able to hear that? Did y'all hear that? They like it. The colors tonight are his butterfly and my butterfly. I'll show you the colors as he uses them.
And that black.
Okay, they can hear it. And that black.
They can hear it?
I did a mic tap.
Oh.
1, 2, 1, 2. They used their white and their black tonight, and so I don't know. I still don't know if the white does what the black does, but I intend to find out. Oh yeah, they said if you put the sign like right here, they'd be able to see all of it all the time. Like right here.
Oh yeah.
And then it won't be in the reflection either.
Right.
Lisa said, well, technically you can't always put more in. We're not trying to be technical. Lisa, trying to be funny.
Funny.
Funny. Jenny ordered that black today. You'll love it. I'm not sure, Thumpa.
Maybe we can get them to send us some, and then we can do a giveaway, and we can send it to some lucky person. What do you think about that? That black giveaway. I already have a new movie quote.
That's a good one, Debbie. Did you just... Mm-hmm.
Do I have it?
We could do one that's never fun when it gets on your face / stuck in your mustache. It's good. You got it all.
We got a donation?
Oh, hi, Sadie. Thank you. That party light's just going to be too much. There's too many things happening.
It can never be too much. Party light's never too much. It's party light.
Maybe we'll just have it on at the first of the video and then... Trace of Color, we did not get the other brands yet. However, I'm anticipating them soon. Color Obsession announced that we would have their stock in by the end of the month. That is 2 weeks. And we finally finalized our agreement with Just Resin, so that should be coming in soon too. Lars, congrats on your margarita night. Hi, Brenda. The light is cool. Put the party light on a shelf above Jeff's head. So it looks like he's having like a party idea. Or no, or yes, or no. Or yes. Does this bother you? That'll bother him if I did two more shishes. He probably would have tried to bite my hand. Absolutely, Jenny Harvey. Let me just notate that on my this. I have a new this. I have a bigger
this. This royal purple. This is gonna look gnarly. Yeah, I wrote the date down and everything. Everything.
Your handwriting versus my handwriting.
Yeah, but you got pretty handwriting. It's legible. My normal handwriting is not.
I wonder that too, Linda. Ron said super tilt warning. Cryptic, that's a good idea.
I don't know if I'm going to do any tilting. I might do it a little bit just to maybe get a little fade action, but I think I just want to use the heat gun more.
Roxanne, I did not do a trial of the Just Resin because it is not yet available for purchase, and I don't know about reviewing anything that you guys really can't get your hands on, because I'm here for y'all. And there's really no point in reviewing it if y'all can't get it yet.
Did I poke a hole in that?
Jenny Harvey, I will be getting some of the Diamonds and Pearls line. They are limited edition, and from what I can tell, it's going to be pretty pricey because it has actual ground up diamonds and pearls in it. I've only seen pictures, but the pictures look bananas. Where is the one-eyed penguin? It is downtown Dallas. Did we talk about OEP?
No, I got the hat on. I forgot.
Oh. Congrats, Karen.
This is, what was I going to say? What were you guys just talking about?
OEP? Just resin? Resin? Just resin? Diamonds and pearls?
God, dog it. I don't know. We got to take Mike and Mitch there to OEP. I think they would have
fun.
Go
out. Are they outers?
I don't know. We'll find out.
We'll find out. I believe in you, Cassandra. I haven't done my butterfly yet at all.
They're going to be in Dallas.
Gonna happen tonight, though. Having problems with this sand? What did I miss? What are y'all talking about? Do you ever use a torch? We do. On occasion, we did torch in the class.
We did.
We do from time to time. Hi, Wandering. Thank you, Thumpa. Bye, Nancy. I said bye. Angela said, oh man, OEP. She was our little fireball from that class.
Is that still, did I poke a hole in this as well, or are there just holes in these? Oh, maybe that's just where I sat it down before.
Hi, Soren Vlogs. Requested shout. I want an iPad holder like yours. I don't remember where we got the little...
I told you that I got it from... Oh, there's a donation.
Thank you, Amanda. Move fund from one pom mom to another. She has a pom and... She has two poms! Y'all. So, the other day at the class, we were teaching it and Cujo was out with us. And one of our neighbors has a moon pom. Yes, you. And
he said,
Can I come up here?
You're gonna have to move that. Get out the way.
Okay. Anyways, right. He met a new friend named
Felipe
Pablo. Alfie. It was Alfie. He's a little white and tan party pom. A-E-R-I-A-A-N-F. Thank you, Amanda. What butterfly are you using? This one.
Hopefully they can see that.
I would use Stone Coat Roxanne. It's really good over marble.
We need...
Kelly, I will do another glow-in-the-dark one.
All right.
Judy!
Say, girl.
Just in case there is a super tilt, there is no warning. Let me just move all this out the way. I'm scared.
Purple. Magenta. Black. Green. White. do white first. There's already a hair in this. Sorry, guys. Hey, just put my deposit down for September class. Yay! Right on, Patty! Thank you very much. September is going to be so busy for us. Did they just drop that on me? Like, it's going to be super busy for us. I just realized I shouldn't have put this white over here. But we'll see how that turns out. I'm kind of excited about this, you guys. I'm not gonna fib to you. I hate it when people start a conversation out with, "Hey man, listen, I'm not gonna lie to you."
Ew.
Or,
"Sorry, I'm back."
"Hey man, listen, I'm gonna be truthful with you. I'm gonna be honest with you. You're just telling me you're not gonna be honest with me, basically."
Oh my God! So Stonecoat announced an extra 30 off of your order, but it expires in 24 hours. The way the ATD code works is that you put ATD, all capitals, in the promo code box, and you have to have at least 80 to make $30 come off of your order. Like if you do some Stonecoat art resin, the half gallon, and then do two pigments, that makes $80. But then it takes $30 off, so that makes it just the 50 or 55. But apparently now they're doing an extra 30 off for the next 24 hours. Trudy, send me an email on that. Send me what you're trying to do, and we can work through that. She's trying to do a 3D resin pour and on the second layer. Well, let me zoom y'all in.
I shouldn't have put white over here.
You can scrape it off. Libby, that sounds like what it is. I haven't checked it out personally. Just
see, look at this. Like,
ATD
it's barely...
fan just said.
Whoa. Really fun.
That's awesome, Trace.
All right, you ready?
Yes. No, I'm scared. Thanks, Lucy.
All right, here it goes.
Natural blankies? Do you do blankets? That's going to be awesome. Apparently, it doesn't yellow. That looks really interesting. I'm loving this, B. I think the code is the same for that. I'm in Dallas on the 18th
of August. I need to make
August.
Some more white.
Our next class, Aaron, is September 1st. It's 30 off of 80 purchase. So it's, is it 30 plus 30 off? Or is it just 30 off? Diane, I did, and we've been posting it here in the chat because it's not letting me post it in the other one. Good job. The code is I was live. Sorry. For the extra one is I was live. Neutral. Sorry. I'm the winner. That is also one of my talents. Butchering people's names.
Yes.
Jeff's probably the actual, like.
I need, will you make some more white? Or just some more? I don't know where there's another bottle at.
It's over here.
Please and thank you.
You're welcome, Mila. Oh, the code is I was live. But I don't know if y'all should use it since y'all are not. Y'all are probably on the live for the most part. Ow. I updated the cart since when I was live and it's still only $30. Okay. So maybe just keep it at ATD. Maybe turn that light off because it's really blown out over there. It's not 30 plus 30, it's just one. Never mind.
You gotta give me some more.
But I was gonna mix it on all the way over there. Where is it at?
So much black. Jeez.
It's one discount only. Never mind. Apparently, it is just 30 off. Just one time, so you can either use the ATD code or the Stone Coats I Was Live code to get the 30 off. So
it's so much easier to wipe these sides when it's already been resined.
Yeah. So and just use the ATD code.
Wow.
Alicia said that code that you gave me, Diane, didn't take them anywhere. Maybe I can put it here and it'll work.
Okay.
I put it in the comments.
Will you?
Yes. How much do you need?
Just enough to fill this right here.
And then to add probably right here too. So.
I think Karen posted the direct GoFundMe. Karen, can you post that again? Mm-hmm. Sherry, the minimum is $50 to purchase. Well, 80. Put 80 in the cart and it'll take 30 off.
Yeah. Here, I'll mix it. Oh, is that it?
Yes, that's it. But Karen just posted it, so I can't copy and paste it. But that's what it is. Oh, they do have 1 gallon right now? That's awesome. Seven Five Five Media. Give them a call. They're really, really brilliant to work with. They're super nice people. They have great customer service. Hi, Natalie. What is Jeff listening to?
Right now, some EDM music.
Code Red, Jeff needs more resin, right? This is already looking great. It really is, y'all. I'm going to pull you in for a close-up in a minute.
Oh, they got the little bubbles.
That's awesome, Cindy. I'm sorry, Chris. I know the struggle of not having internet that works. Jeff, you seem antsy.
Antsy? Because I'm dancing?
Oh.
I'm just dancing a little bit. Just a tad.
What is the rash from, Jeff? That's from him sanding earlier today. Who in EDM are you listening to?
It's on, I don't know. I can't pull my phone out, so I don't know.
Super excited to get it. Our resin is too fluid for our purposes. It sticks to itself a lot better. Our resin is really fluid, which is good for certain things, but for what we do, it's the same as what you're saying. It's too fluid for what we use it for. It's Mark that made us the wine.
Oh, nice.
He said he needs more Zenna.
Yeah. Sorry about that. Sorry, kind of, but not really.
Neutral said, when you sand, you're supposed to put the rough side against the art, not your skin.
That's true.
Love the colors together. Diane, we're here for you, whatever we can do. Debbie's son spent 2 years in Cali learning to engineer EDM. Ideas, oh, nice. Pleasure here.
What's up, Ideas?
Yeah, Natalie, I heard about Sue's mom. It's super sad. All right, let me show y'all the colors he's using while I have a break in the questions and etc. So this is his reference photo. It's purple, black, green, a little bit of white.
Magenta.
And magenta. He's using royal purple powder, which I will have in stock by the end of the month. Lime green by Artist Sue, which I do have right now. Just resin emerald green, which I hope to have also not too far into next month. Magenta from Just Resin next month.
Will you turn that around, please?
Also, that black or black base tint by Stone Coat Liquid. And Just Resin Titanium White. I'm going to take y'all down to show you what he's doing. Lucy, did you put ATD in the promo code? And also, you have to have at least... something. You have to have at least 80 in your basket to make the 30 come off. Which is more expensive, paste or powder? Typically powder is more expensive. And the code has to be in all caps. That black base tint is the bomb. Mike did that sponge technique. Did half and Catherine did the other half. So cool. I have to see the sponge technique. I haven't checked it out. I love how the black does this, like meld into each other thing.
Yes.
Hi, Debbie.
It's amazing.
Lucy, are you using ATD in all caps in the promo code? Yeah, Andrea. She passed away the other day.
This black is not very black right now. I need to mix more black into it. Dog it.
Kelly, the regular Stone Coat resin is still good. It's got a good working time. I would call them and ask them the exact difference so that you can make sure you have what you're looking for in your resin. They're really easy to work with, and they always answer, so. Abiel says, I can't wait to rewind this video of this thing. Thank you, Judy, for reminding me. If you're ordering from Just Resin, you can also use the capital ATD promo code and you gotta get closer to that. And to get the discount for Just Resin, well, it's not a discount, you just get a free paste for every... If you spend $100, you get one free mystery case, and if you spend $200,
really still, it is. It's
you
still
get
like...
two free mystery cases from Just Resin by using the code ATD in all caps.
Is that it's still it's got to be this table. So
Sherry said, okay, fine, Jeff won the contest.
You guys are sweet.
So I said, give E a chance. Y'all, I don't know if I can talk with him, but I'm gonna try. That's what a great thing about this, heat gun attachment is it flows like a flat line right through all of it. And that black base tint, pretty bananas. supposed to tell you, holy shnikes, you tell Jeff that's amazeballs.
Thank you.
Stry said, it's like cheating. Thank you, Simply Shabby Couture. You're getting all in your resin.
All this purple is like gone.
It is called cells. This. Mary Jane, that came from sanding earlier. If you reach out to Amtech and let them know that you didn't get the right attachment, they will send it to you. That pink is, I think, magenta from Just Resin, but we have lipstick pink from Artisu already in-house, and it is basically really similar. They're great, Sandy, for sure. Hi, Tammy. Yeah, Don, the lipstick pink is really good, and it's very similar to that color. Trace's color is the Stone Coat Art Coat. I have a link in the description box. Bottle looks like this. Wow, Jeff, that's absolutely stunning. Green rocks.
Thank you.
Trace of color, I'm not really sure what the main difference is. I think this resin has a slightly longer working time, and the countertop resin probably has like more what's the word, like it can withstand more,
yeah,
like it's had more stress tests done on it, so I think that's the main difference. I would send them an email and ask them, or just call them for sure, but I think that's the main difference in my very uneducated on that question opinion. Hi, Laura. Everybody thinks it's amazing and beautiful.
Ooh.
Thank you, Neutral. You can do it. Sometimes it just takes practice and time and The movement in Just Peace with Bananas. Amazing from Lars. Can you do a baby pink, white, and black sometime? Sure can. Let me write that down.
This table has to be lopsided, like.
I think it's the floor, not the table, and we can't have.
I mean, that's what I mean, like. Like you can just see it all just rolling off to that other side.
We're happy to do it, Michelle. Gorgeous, gorgeous. So next week we'll be selecting our placement because I have dogs sitting there that more I'm not sure about the placement. I'm still holding out the fact that you're not going in anywhere. But I'm obviously going anywhere. Idea says I can mod, not saying that's a good choice, but I could.
I think this is drying up on me.
You put a lot of heat on it. Have you ever done head-to-head with paste powder versus acrylic ink? We can definitely do a head-to-head for that since it's clever. We did something similar to that to see what white sells up the best.
Yeah, this is too thin over here. Damn it.
It does have really good movement being. So I said ideas, as long as you don't terrorize people, it'd be good.
That part is like really, I think it's all puddling somehow.
Hi, Tracy. I'm glad you're here, though. Mm-hmm. Is that emerald green the color I need? I would really lean towards phthalo for what you're looking to do, Ellen. But I can send you a photo of both side by side if you'd like. Wandering Heart is at 37 weeks. To me, it looks so 3D. Hi, Beautiful Unicorns. Great name. Elise wants to know if we've tried Stone Coat's White Metallic Powder yet. What do you think of it? We haven't tried that one yet. The only one we've tried so far is their Blue Earth. But tonight, I'm going to mix in some of their Tropical Turquoise Metallic into my piece. Bye, Jen. My pleasure, Ellen.
All the paint is like down here. I don't understand why it all went that way.
But people seem to like it still, so I wouldn't stress out. Shai said it looks amazing, and Shai's one that will tell you if it looks like crap.
These will both fit right in this and the.
Yeah.
Look at all that. Jeez. That's too bad. Excuse me.
Oh, I was just gonna go.
Well, I gotta clean up this area, babe. I understand you.
Just excited to get in on the action. Yeah, simply shabby. Sometimes, depending on what kind of enough move. Depending on what kind of acrylics you use, it can make your resin set faster or clumpier, or sometimes turn it into marshmallow fluff. So,
man, there's so much on this. Wow.
Love this piece and love Stone Coat's price. Definitely order some. Good. Dip coasters in it. Love the drips. Quick, dirty pour. Don't stress about spilt resin. What's the saying about crying over spilled milk? Can we make a shirt that says that? I think we should.
Sure can.
Noted. What time is the live on Thursday with Stone Coat? I'm not sure, but I will post it in the ATD Pour group. Someone asked for a price on Jeff's piece.
I don't know, like, God, what is that? So 12 by 24 by 36. Right? That'll be a 12 by 36, right?
Yes. It's a 12 by 36. Down. Strauss said, well, I would cry over spilt resin. I'm thrifty that way. We used to. Excuse me.
We still do.
That's true. We do still do. We do still do. That's not words.
Still do, do, still do.
Hi, Sandy. We are there for you, Diane. Is Karen still here to post the link? Bye, Sandy. I'll attach it to this video and the other video. Can we do more than one butterfly? Sure. Lynn said, I wouldn't cry if I got art like that out of it.
Well, that's the fun thing about if you spill your resin, it's color, just dip your canvas in it.
Dip it in it.
These.
The one that she posted.
The stick.
Envirotex will yellow. We have proof.
We have all the proof.
Hi, Edward. Yeah, we're live.
24 by 48.
Thumpa, I do that too. Like, once it is kind of empty, I'll put it upside down, like, in a cup. Like, I'll take a cup and put it like this like an hour before I pour, so I can make sure all of it's out of there. I'm not wasting any resin. I mean, if it spills off like this, we'll pick it up and put it in a coaster, but. How long did the Envirotex take to yellow? We noticed it after about like 2 months, right?
Yeah, because we left it, what we did is we had it in our car so we can just have it for samples, for a sample to show people, and then eventually it just started to yellow. And we have a Jeep, so we have all big back windows, so we don't know if it was just sometimes the sun or just being in the heat. So much resin.
All right, y'all. This is our tester piece that we did. It doesn't even look that yellow on camera. But if you do like the tissue test, you get a piece of paper.
Clear. And
see what the difference is.
I don't know who this is, but they are jamming.
It's not cute. Trace, define affordable, because that's a different word for a lot of people. Stone Coat, I believe, is 55 per half gallon. I think, I don't know. Yeah, Envirotex is good, but the yellowing is definitely its biggest flaw. It also only has like a 35, 40 minute working time in perfect conditions.
We did a big bar top. Like we knew what we were doing.
Thank you guys for tuning into our first live of YouTube Stone Coat Countertops. Catherine, it was amazing. Y'all did such a good job. Our first live was a little bit fumbly.
Rough.
Is fumbly a word?
Now we're irritated.
But y'all did great. It was supposed to look like a slab of marble, but it's supposed to look like a white slab of marble, and instead now it is a yellow slab.
Oh god.
Do the glow in the dark pigments work and last? Let me just show y'all.
Well, glow in the dark, UV light.
So, I got these from Art & Glow, and I have a link for their pigments down in the description box below. And this is the red, green, and aqua glows. And they don't look,
the light's in the basket.
I have one. The green looks kind of green off top, but the other ones look white, and they mix in pretty clear, and they charge up so well, and they'll glow for a while after you charge them. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
mm-hmm. Hey.
I'm not sure if it will or not, Happy Chick, but I'm going to try that out. So these are great glow in the dark pigments. It's Art & Glow. I have a link in the description box below here.
Hello,
if you're into
glow
in the dark pigments. I don't recommend, however, their liquid glows, they don't work as well as the powders do. Just heads up.
Art & Glow has good fast setting resin too.
Stephanie, we are in a really well ventilated area, but Stone Coat's resin, along with a lot of the other ones that we use, have like no real odor and it's not that harmful for you. But with any chemical, you need to take proper precautions. So if you have any sensitivities at all, don't lay on your skin, wear a respirator, and be in a well-ventilated area. That is my caveat, disclaimer warning for the video. Is it my turn? Is it me? Is it me? Woohoo! No? All right.
No.
Beep. Did I just sit in resin again? Oh, I have a sticky butt.
Sticky butt. Mm-mm. How low can you go?
And just, you're not wearing your apron.
That would have no protection for my butt. Where's the rags?
They are in the front. Let me wash
my hands. Mwah. Trace of color, let me tell you about a filler resin. I have some by Stone Coat. It is called their Quick Coat, and they also have this filler that comes with it. Use a respirator when you use this for real because it floats. I'll be doing a geode with it, and I've seen them work with it as a filler. Bananas. Thank you so much, Flora.
What we got going on here? No spooning tonight? What'd I walk into?
Does the resin without hardener work to mix pigment powders in to make a color pigment paste? What would you use that paste for, Lisa? You probably need a binder. Larez has one. Happy y'all, we just put it up. I will definitely show y'all at the end of the video. Thanks, Catherine. Do a wall of just that and turn it into a light wall behind you. A light wall board. It's all the way live. I have to catch Eastport in the AM. Night, Joe.
Yeah.
Need to make ATD pull.
YT, we're not trying to, start a Gilligan Island conversation here, the theme song.
Sorry, Kelly. I'm glad you're here, though. What's that web-looking painting behind you?
We get the we get the racks from Home Depot.
This is a pendulum pour that I did not too well. It was too long ago. It was about
a year ago.
Almost a year ago.
Probably more. It had to be more.
But it's a diptych, triptych, actually. There's three parts to it. And I brought this out because Stone Coat did this tonight in resin, and it was amazing. There's three parts to this. Same exact thing on the other side. But I was saying that I tried to do this a year ago. I'll link it after this video posts. I think I just sat in resin again. Whatever. Yellow.
We have these rags in the description below.
What's that, Mike?
These are rags. No, I don't have those. The rags. They're real light. You get a lot.
Mike, we watched your video.
I feel like there's about 2,000 in here.
Thanks for the shout out.
Yes, faux cheesy.
That was not as seamless as I had hoped. So, if you guys missed Stone Coat's first ever live, make sure you tune in for that. Tune in. Watch the playback. Did you guys get it to playback? I know you were thinking about whether it would actually play back or not.
All right, hold on, let me...
Hi, Laura.
I have no room. Whoa, accordion style.
Kelly said, Jeff, when you were splashing the purple resin last night, it was looking amazing.
Thank you. Did you guys see that piece that I drew on? I drew on it.
The tape's all over there. What?
I will get it for you.
I need to put this down because I have resin on my butt. So y'all definitely check out Stone Coat's video from today because it was live. And they did a pendulum pour with resin. And then they did like three or four other awesome techniques, which we still need to experiment with eventually. Super pumped about them coming over to pour with us. They're going to be like here in like any minute now. I need to find out what you guys want to pour on.
I know, I text him. He might have texted me. I haven't checked my phone.
Also, we're almost out of resin. We need to get some more.
No, don't really? I guess doing this every day, we probably would have
some more. Man. Oh, will you show them my inspo? Damn it. Where's the... I used to have a rag with resin. Nope. With alcohol right here. Right here. I really liked what you did tonight, V, with your smush.
Thank you.
I might steal that.
He didn't text back.
Oh.
Hers is this. You're doing it on a red? Yeah, that's like a safety red. Do you know your colors?
It's orange.
That's orange?
It is orange. So it's a different orange. It's still orange.
This is her inspo.
My inspo as contributed by B.
Very dark.
Okay. Are you ready? I'm not ready, but I'm ready. Let's go. Do this. Mike, y'all were so like on top of it in your video. I love the banter between you and Natalie. You guys nailed your live feed. Thank you for all the shouts.
Shouties. Shoddy.
He might have answered the question over here. I haven't read it.
Who's that?
We asked Mike what he wants to pour on, but I haven't read anything. So for this piece, I'm using 8 ounces of resin.
Shy, Aggie, you sure have a pretty mouth.
Thanks.
All right, I'm going to go back to... Okay, it does look like blood orange.
Y'all stop judging my color. I'm only supposed to be inspired by the photo. It doesn't have to be exact. Isn't that the rules? I think so. Y'all got me rabbit trailing a rabbit tailing through Stonecoat social media trying to get all the info. It's a great resin. They have great products. No. 8 ounces total. Y'all trying to get something out of a... No. Trying to get something out of a cup of resin is like trying to get an eggshell out of like a scrambled egg. You know, when you crack an egg and you're like, there's a shell in there. And you try to get it out and it's like, it'll run from you. Same.
Samsies.
Samsies.
Jen texted me. Oh,
Cryptic said, E, the name of that video that you did, the pendulum, is that one time I tried that one thing and failed miserably. 11 months ago.
Yes, you're right.
Y'all, I don't know that I've ever driven the struggle bus so far as that video. I woke up inspired and ready to nail this piece, and it took literally from 8 a.m. to probably 6 p.m. to figure out regular second grade science. You just have to watch and see. Hope you're entertained. Let me know
Jackie.
What you think.
Welcome.
Are y'all about to see me crush this pour? Yes. Fact. I'm gonna win. Jeff's not listening.
Okay, babe, I know you're gonna win. You always win.
Mm.
It says we have $7.80.
Thanks, y'all, for the $7.80. It was e-science. The whole video is e-science. Yes, Tracy Henry can be. Will you write down Tracy's name for me? Drum roll. Glitter smush? I have glitter over here, don't I? Yeah, I have glitter. We could do glitter.
Somebody's watching us on their TV.
Judy usually does.
So crazy. What is that?
What?
Oh, they're watching our videos, I think. Oh, watching 47 meters. Oh, sippy sippy. That's funny. Sorry.
Y'all say where you're at and how hot it was today outside. Kelly, I'm pretty sure it was 100 million here today in Dallas.
100 million.
It's a real number. These canvases are 12 by 12. Oh, look at that. I love it. Crush it. The equation. It's a fish. It's science.
It's science.
Will you write down that one name so I don't forget to send them sticks?
What is it?
Tracy Henry.
Tracy Henry.
I need like one of every color from Just Resin. They all sell amazing. True. Who's your favorite supplier? ATD, Fam, Artist Sue, Just Resin, Color Obsession, Color Tech. I feel like I'm missing one. There's also Larisse. And, oh, you're not asking me. You're asking the fam. Oh, I need these. So I'm using Just Resin Mystery, Just Resin Blue Diamond, and I think Turquoise, and also Orange Sunset, maybe, Black and White. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Kelly Harms, it's been 102 to 109 here every single day.
I said a million.
Like, if I had tried to go finish this mural with a paintbrush, it literally dries on the brush while I'm painting. I'm gonna have to use spray paint, I think. ocean. Ah, summer in Dallas.
Mmm, yummy, isn't it?
Tracy Henry. I had ice on my windshield this morning. What? Where were you at? Are you down in the Iceland area?
I love Iceland. Y'all, if you haven't gone, you should go.
Flora says 75 here in the Bay Area. You should come here and do a class. That would be awesome.
Let's start planning a class in the Bay. I almost resined my thigh. I didn't.
Well, Judy, buy them all. Judy's Island, Australia. Wow.
We'll be in Australia.
Yeah, we'll be in Australia end of September.
Get up.
The Mighty. What is it? The Mid. What does that say? Midge.
Yeah.
I use the Iwadi Eclipse and a little Puma airbrush. It's a little tank. I got it for $90, and normally these, like, a compressor like that is at least $300 or $400. It's about this size, and it's quiet. Got it outside of Dallas at Puma, from Puma Compressors. It is amazing. I use the Iwata Siphon Feed and Gravity Feed Eclipse.
This isn't
Terry.
The color I was looking for. This is too green.
What are you trying to make?
We pull up. I'm trying to make a butterfly. Too green, yeah?
I would put some of that emerald green. I would do a little bit of that, a little bit of that to make that. That's really green? Oh, man.
The rim.
Yeah, I can see that.
I'll make some of this.
A little bit. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that'll look good.
I don't think we've used this one yet.
I've never done glass carving, YT. I've done glass etching, like where you put a piece of masking tape down or masking paper and you cut it out and you put the etching stuff on there, but I've never did it with like a Dremel. Jackie Woods, Jeff, question. What do you use to clean finished resin pieces, like fingerprints, etc.?
We just use like 90-something percent alcohol.
Yeah.
Any.
Lars, that's true. Kelly Quincy, I've body painted 15 years of my career. That's all I ever used to do. Halloween, we're super booked for Halloween. I love doing that, that's fun. Kiss Army. I have this, I'm not gonna unroll it, but I will show you what I have. Lars,
like
check this
color
out. I got this from a club. They were closing down. And they were going to destroy it. And I was like, let me have it. And it had been up there for probably 10, 15 years. And I had to take it. I mean, it was, the tape from it is still on there. I don't know how it's even together. But you can see it's ripped from just trying to take it down. Like I had to peel it off, and then I cut what most of the sides off. But it's the whole poster. And then I have, what is this? There's another one in there when they had their singles. The poster that makes all their four artwork. I know, I really want to. It's a humongous, I mean, that's, what is that? That's a 36 by, I mean, it's gotta be 48, probably bigger. Yeah, I could do that. That would be cool. Man, I would love to have all my old Kiss cards and lunch boxes and t-shirts from back in the day. That would be awesome.
I just made the prettiest color ever in the world seen. I just made the prettiest color ever seen in the world. Y'all just wait. I say that and then I see this color and I'm like, meh. Forget what I just said. Because they already made it.
Thank you, Erica, for posting the GFMP link after this live. You're welcome, Diane. How do you know when enough color or paste in the pigment because your colors turn into blobs? Oh, because my colors turn to blobs on the canvas. Debbie, just start out with a little bit. That's we always say you can always add more, you just can't take it out. And just kind of gradually just add a little bit of pigment, add a little bit of paste.
Start with 10%.
It really doesn't take a lot, you know, a lot of times with the paste. Pick, or the powder, you might add a little bit, but paste is a little bit much. If you're using like acrylic paint, that's hard to say because sometimes you can put a little bit in and it'll turn to marshmallow. That's why we don't use acrylic paints anymore. And also with our sticks, that's the good thing about, if you get our sticks, they're see-through. So when you're mixing them, you can see how transparent the color is. See? Like she's doing. Really don't need a lot with the paste and the thicker material. Yeah, I wanted to show people, the new people.
Y'all, I'm really not sure about working with this many colors.
My pour last night, I drew on it today. I left all the lines, you can see like, and it sanded really well. This is just a chalk pen with a gold paint pen. It's pretty cool.
You did good jobbing with that beam.
Can't wait to clear over. Thanks, y'all. Thank you, Andrea. I always heal so horrible with tattoos. I don't understand why. Thanks, Trace.
You need more iron in your diet. Let's make steaks tomorrow.
It's this right here. It's a light blue chalk marker. You can draw on it, and if you don't like it, just wipe it off with alcohol.
No. Also no.
Jackie, love those red canvases.
They're orange. Hey, did you take the alcohol rag somewhere?
It's right here.
Thanks. He thinks.
I'm blind too.
Why is that good when it just smells like alcohol and not the fun alcohol?
Beautiful red.
Y'all! Also,
the other red.
I swear to Jesus and all of Jehovah's Witnesses. Y'all are gonna give me an aneurysm.
Lucy said, I'm trying to talk my brother into coming to the September class with me. Do it!
Do it, do it.
You should do it.
You'll love it. B, I made this green because it's in the thing, but I don't like it. At all.
Yeah, that's the good thing about this stuff, Kelly. Thanks for saying that. You just sand it down, and if you want to draw on it, if you want to paint over it and do another one, you got a nice solid base, nice and smooth, and just start over.
Oh yeah, I was gonna smush. Is that too copy-y?
Why would it be copy-y?
Because you did it.
Is that orange? Is that a fire truck? It's orange.
I swear, y'all, it's orange.
Look at you go. Ron Jackson, when I hit the lotto, I'll buy the Just Resin paste. Heat gun is red.
Thank you. Y'all.
Shelly Lemon said, it looks orange to me. It's orange. It's reddish orange. It's orange. Traffic cone orange. I don't want to say traffic cone orange. That's like super bright.
It's flipping orange. Let's just leave it.
I'm hungry. ADD at its best. Bye, squirrel. It's green. Somebody's colorblind up in here.
Judy, what color do you see?
Taco. Not quite.
See?
It's not quite bozo.
Red, orange. Red, orange. Y'all swear.
Let's see. This is an orange. Party up in here.
See, that's the tip light, and unless you're gonna put money towards a cause, you should put it down.
Sorry. Tip light.
Smush or push?
Man, look at that. B, you're brave for doing those colors. I'm going to tell you what right now.
Yellow.
I would push because those colors would get really... I wouldn't smush it.
Zoom in them.
Zoom in them. Hold on, guys. We're going to zoom in you.
I want to keep that red going, but... We're gonna do this.
Look at that. That red shows so good through that.
I'm gonna hit you.
Yeah. We're gonna, we got this tripod that we're gonna be able to put you guys over the top like this. And then we'll be able like to flip it up and it'll be in the same. And we're looking at this other camera so we can use our DSLR, the one that you guys bought us, and another cam at the same time, so we have two. What? Brenda just gave us $50.
Thanks, Brenda.
What? Where's it at? This is gonna be a good one. Where's the light?
Oh, and the lights.
And I'm dancing.
Dancing.
I need to hang this upside down by the microphone. How fun is that? Thanks. See, babe, you're so much better with color than I am.
I don't know if you know this, but you forced me into these colors.
Show us how that ring got on. Oh. It's an Aztec calendar. It's kind of, there you go. You got it in Mexico. My bee got it for me.
Good. Just regular.
I got her a three-ring ring.
Ring, ring, ring.
I just leave that.
I know, I want to wait till this sets up and then fix that. And then save this part. Fix that.
I want to get a ring light for this. I think it would be perfect. What did she just say? Neutral? This is one big reason we started watching these streams. Very, very inspiring. Thank you very much.
That is why we did them.
Thanks you, Paula Wall. Thanks you. You nailed it, Erica, says Patty. Nailed it.
Let's hope I don't ruin it.
I just pulled on this, Can you guys still hear me? A couple things. Chocolate butterfly. Ooh, that would be great. Look at that. I can see all that reflection right there. I'm gonna paint that whole thing right there black tomorrow. Maybe should put some more of that green in there. Ooh-wee, you do so well with those little bitty streams. I always get nervous doing those. But it's such a great addition. That's a great color. Yeah, I do that over there. Man.
I'll get there.
It's scary. Let's all do an orange canvas tomorrow. Kelly Green says, amazing.
All right, let's see what we got going on over here. Definitely needs more of this.
Oh, I know, Flora. I've always said if you painted your walls black and the ceiling, you would have zero reflection, and I think it would look amazing. Shai says, normally I hate orange, yellow, and pink. I know, those colors all look great together. Do your neighbors like those bells and whistles?
Of course, we don't know.
We don't know. I think where we're at in our place is in a, like, right next door is our, like, you can see right here, this is our AC laundry room. And then we got this big hallway over here. These big pillars, so I don't think a lot of stuff echoes in here, right here. I'm just gonna tell you, we have about seven, whatever you call it on the phone. Man, that looks great, babe. You're the bravest one.
I would never have picked these colors, B. I was forced into this. Definitely have to have a flair for the interesting.
Stop, Ocean says.
Okay, I will.
Did you see her? Look at her.
I'm gonna.
Flora said, however, it's okay to see Erica's pretty face in the reflection.
Mm. I must throw crazy eye at them. They're lucky.
Andrea says, I need some of that black.
That black is amazing.
Hold on. Who was talking about pits? Which spray paint doesn't leave bits? Ellen, I would say probably like a semi-gloss to a gloss would probably leave pits, but I can't, you know, I don't know. I haven't used spray paint in a minute. Angie, I will have that black tomorrow when it's delivered. Oh, you're gonna be so awesome. Trace, Artisu Gold paste. Oh, did somebody ask about the gold? Yeah, she used the Artisu Gold.
Yeah, it's Artisu Gold. That's fun.
Are you gonna put something over that?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a little plan. Wish I had some white left, but I don't. I'm gonna do something. I don't have any clear left, so this bottom layer is gonna get sacrificed.
I bought a bunch of those little canisters
yesterday. Oh, the minis! We're gonna make magnets out of these, y'all.
We can dip them in there.
Are you gonna do some smushies?
We got a new doorbell today. Well, these are a little. Look at these little guys.
Mm.
Look like little crackers. Here, I'm gonna dip this in here, and then you take it out.
That's what she said.
That's like the most perfect, that's what she said, and all. Look at that. I can't make that up, guys. Whoa, where's my, oh. Ooh, this lighting is terrible. Oh, got some little regular small canvases. I think this is how, what's her name, made those cookies.
Her name is Janice.
Janice. I'm just horrible with names. I'm sorry, guys. I apologize. All right. Things are taking us a creepy road. Oh, get the light. What? Do we have something? Up close donation light. Is that right or no? I don't know.
What are you talking about?
To get the light.
I think they may talk about the regular light.
Oh, sorry. I thought somebody gave us some dollars.
Jump the gun, Bean.
Make a great little magnet. I love these little things.
Oh, Chris Hart.
What did Chris Hart say? Uh-oh. You got 5 minutes.
What is the brand of paint used on the orange canvas? Which, are you asking what the orange was? The base color? Y'all, I'm about to dirty cup it. Not dirty cup, dirty pour. I'm really surprised at how that piece turned out because typically orange and green will make bleep all day, bleep, every day.
Bleep. We got about, I want to say, probably about 7 good minutes left on this foam bag.
Okay.
I should be able to drive this weekend, Jeff, so I can ship Monday or Tuesday. Awesome, Lars, just take your time, buddy. There's no rush. Yeah, I know, Angie, I'm gonna drizzle some gold over there in just a second if she has any. Is there gold you can use? Oh, look at that.
Debating on a tilt.
Looks like acrylic pour. Please stop. Move away. Don't touch it. I'm gonna steal this.
That brand of orange was Montana 94. Okay, I'll stop, y'all. I'll stop. It's still evolving. I'm gonna get it off this table and put it in
the this.
What do you have going on there?
Oh.
See what anything is.
Oh, sorry, y'all.
Right, wondering.
Uh-oh. I got this on my phone. Just let me get right. Hopefully that's not bad for that. Here.
So.
fun.
Are you done with your Triscuits?
Yes, Triscuit. Triscuit time.
See, you're getting resin all over yourself. I hope, I'm glad you're not reacting to this.
Shorts. I think it's fun. And what? What do you want, babe? Oh, there. Sorry, y'all.
Normally a bad kid. Night, Christina. Resin Triscuits. For real, though.
For real, though, you guys, we're going to have to... we're going to have to wrap this up, babe. Good night, Ocean. I'm panning up. I'm panning up.
No.
Panning up.
All right, guys. We're running out of time. It's getting late. And also, my phone's about to die. So, thank you guys for tuning in. We love you all so, so much. Check out artistrolette.com, 2 T's, 2 L's, for more information on our classes, the mystery boxes, stir sticks, artist tube paint, and soon, just resin and color obsession paint.
My first.
Also, if you're interested in the stone coat resin, use the code ATD in all capitals. Have at least $80 in your basket and you'll get $30 off, which equals like 2 pigments. Bananas, right? I know.
Yeah.
Also, if you like just resin paints, you can use the code ATD in all caps. And for every $100 you spend, not for every, if you spend $100, you get 1 mystery paste for free. And if you spend $200, you get a mystery paste, 2 mystery pastes for free. Anyways.
Crazy down
there. I know. Moose going bananas. That's our Venmo for whoever was asking earlier. Can't remember. If you want to send us an email, thornton@artistrolette.com, 2 T's, 2 L's. If you have any questions, concerns, comments, compliments, or complaints, send it there. That's our Instagram. This is our Facebook. Join our ATD Poor People group if you want to know when we go live, when we have competitions, giveaways, sweepstakes, raffles, etc. Hit up our Teespring for our t-shirt merch as well as other things. And if you want to send us in the mail a letter, yes, whatever, ATD Studios, 1409 South Mar Street, Dallas, Texas, 75215. Come here.
And stir sticks and aprons and keychains.
They can see none of it because they can only see my shoulder.
You got a hot shoulder, babe.
Thanks. I take care of it. We have black ones, camel ones, purple ones, and we're going to start customizing them soon.
We're going to start carrying pink, light blue, brown, green, orange, yellow, all the colors.
Can't bake.
Bye, Trace.
Can't bake. Just one more.
I got to zoom in on that. One more?
No. Can't bake kiss. A whole one. Can we give a big kiss? Thank you. You're such a good boy. Okay, I got to take him out. We love you guys so, so much. Be kind to one another, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.
I said bye.
We go outside.